Hey everyone, it's Daniel from Dr. Chrono. I just wanted to give everyone a quick update on the partner marketplace platform that we have for our partners. So we've done a lot of work here in terms of making it a more social experience for the medical practices that are using this partner platform. So here you can see we have reviews here. So Holly by Nimbler, I'm just going to go into their product right here. And you can see they have videos, they have information about their app, and simply the way to get started with this app be to click get started right here, and that would get you right in. And you can see here there's some reviews, which are really great, and you can just get a sense of what this app is. And if I hit browse apps, I can go back, and another partner is the Next Patient app. You can see them here. Same thing, they have a video as well, and you can scroll and see all of the reviews. They have a ton of reviews on their specific product. And here you can see profiles, and this is what I mean by social. So here's one right here, Urgently Ortho. I'm just going to dive into theirs. You can see here, do they have any activity? Are they using any other apps? And in this today, you can notice this today here. This means today, what's going on? It gives you kind of a social experience in terms of what people are using in the platform for themselves. Here you can see Dr. Karen. Right here, I'm just going to go into hers, and you can see I'm already following her, and I can see what she's doing in terms of activity. One follower, that's me. And I can go back and I can see that she's interested in the LifePoint app, and she really likes that particular app. You can see when she joined, and you can see a little information about her. Now, people are starting to fill out their profiles. This is a newer part of the Dr. Chrono experience. So to fill out your profile, you can see here, I didn't fill out mine. You can simply hit my profile. From here, you can start to fill out information about yourself and what you do at your company. So as I fill in my information, you can see here, I selected other as I'm an employee of Dr. Chrono. Of course, I could select partner or one of the others. Here you go. I'm just filling this out right here. So here you can see I filled out all of my information here, and you can make your office phone number public. You can make your cell phone public. You can make other information public. You can see I filled out my LinkedIn profile. Hide apps you are interested in your public profile. So you can actually hide the apps that you're interested in. I want to make them public and show you guys how that works. So now that I filled out my information, I'm just going to pull up my public profile here so you guys can see. So here you can see this is my public profile here where I have a bunch of information about myself filled in, and you can see who I'm following. So I just follow Dr. Karen, and then you can see my activity right here and some information about upvotes. What are upvotes? So let me just explain what that is. So there's actually a way to vote for other partners that you'd recommend for us. So things that I become a partner. So become a partner is an area where you can recommend a partner. You hit recommend a partner, you put them in here. An example would be like, say you want to recommend some partner that we've never worked with. You could fill out the information, put the partner in here, hit submit, and then people can upvote on that partner to see who might be good and fun to work with. So an example here, you can see a few of them here, like here's one UpToDate. So just click on that. You can see this UpToDate. UpToDate provides clinicians with decision support materials to help them better care outcomes at the point of care with research-based recommendations. You can see that here. So really, it's becoming more social in the sense that you can start to experience Dr. Chrono. You can see what other users are recommending here. You can place reviews. You can also recommend partners. And as a whole, the way that we look at it is we're trying to create an ecosystem of who should we be partnering with, and the ecosystem of people collaborating on what type of apps together with the Dr. Chrono platform make the best experience for their practice, like Dr. Karen here. So anyway, this is kind of a big update you guys can see here, and feel free to just jump around, see what's available. And in the partner platform, you'll be able to really get a sense of like what's there for you. So there are other things like apps and services. So services are things that people do for us. So an example would be a consulting firm that does consulting, a developer firm that does development, a credentialing firm that does credentialing. Anyway, I definitely recommend jumping around, seeing what's there. So an example is, okay, let's jump around acquisition, care management, what's there? Okay, here you go. Here's a bunch of partners in care management. You can kind of just dive in and kind of see who's there and what they're actually providing. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the partner platform updates here. A lot of changes. There are more changes coming down the line, but this will really help you understand what might help fill your practice's needs.